next record, I gotta put my shades on so I can feel cool. Remember that law when you have to put your shades on to feel cool? Well, that's still a law. You gotta put your shades on so you can feel cool. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna put my shades on so I can see what you ain't doing. And you ain't doing nothing. You ain't doing nothing that I don't do. Let's get on with this shit anyway. Way, way down in the ghetto deep, the badass pimp stepped on the signifying rapper's feet. And the rapper said, nigga, can't you see you standing on my motherfucking feet? The badass pimp said, sure, I ain't heard a cocksucking word you said. You say some more, I'll be standing on your motherfucking head. Yeah, that's what he said. It's every day when the sun goes down, the badass pimp come and kick the rapper's ass all over the ghetto town. But the rapper got wise, start using his wit. He said, man, I'm getting tired of kick ass shit. So early in the morning, the very next day, the rapper said, Mr. Pimp, I got something to say. This is mean, big bad faggot coming your way. Talk about you so bad, he turned my head gray. Listen to what he say. Listen to this, Mr. Badass Pimp. This is what the faggot said. He said, we know your daddy, and he's a faggot, and your mother's a whore. He seen you selling asshole door to door. Yeah, that's what he said. Listen to what else he said, Mr. Badass Pimp. He said, your granny, she's a dyke. And your other brother, he's a faggot. And your little sister Lou, she's so low, she sucked the dick of a little maggot. That's what he said. The badass pimp was mad, jumped up in a hell of a rage, hopped in his caddy, loaded his 12 gauge, caught up with the faggot on 55th and Vine. Tell your faggot, it's gonna be your ass and mine. Faggot, look at the pimp. It saw fear in the pimp's eyes. Hey, motherfucker, you better go fuck with somebody your own damn size. The pimp made his move, thought he was fast. The faggot sidestepped him and kicked him in his ass. They fought all that night and all the next day. That faggot kept pimp ass in a hell of a way. Me, myself, I don't know how he survived. Came back to the projects, more dead than alive. And the rapper, standing up in one of the tall-ass project buildings. He said, damn, something smell. He said, Mr. Badass Pimp, look like you've been through hell. As I told one of my hoes before you left, I should have kicked your ass my motherfucking self.